Good morning, John. Police have identified that woman as 28-year-old Katie T. Falls of Meredith. They say she admitted to being the getaway driver in this stunning smash and grab, and they also say that more arrests are likely.
Stunning, speedy, and violent. These three masked suspects executed a textbook robbery at the K Jewelers and the Tanger Outlets in Tilton 2 months ago. Since then, local police and the FBI have been working long hours trying to solve the crime. And late Thursday night, Tilton Police Department announced the arrest of 28-year-old Katie T. Falls of Meredith. Investigators say she admitted she was the getaway driver in this $200,000 heist.
Over the last 8 weeks, we've been following up all this information, interviewing numerous people involved with the case, and then eventually finally coming to her. And once we sat down and interviewed her, she basically, you know, confessed to her part in the robbery.
Tilton Police Chief Robert Cormier says it's still too early in the investigation to divulge how detectives believe that Falls is connected to the suspects who committed the robbery.
There's just some of this information that I can't put out, but we do expect to make arrests in the near future with the other suspects.
Falls is being charged with felony criminal liability for the conduct of another and being held on $10,000 cash bail.
Falls is scheduled to be arraigned early this morning at Franklin District Court. Reporting live in Tilton, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.